everyone, how's it going? First and foremost, I have to admit, I like Charles Barkley's sense of humor. The guy has jokes galore. And this week he had another joke, saying that LeBron is a better player than Kobe and that LeBron is the best player in the league. First of all, that is hilarious, but false, because Kobe is the greatest player on the planet, hands down. Especially in the week when Kobe became the greatest Laker of all time. The most points scored by any other Laker. Kobe has 25,193 points, more than any other Laker. LeBron is far from being the greatest. If I had a team, I wouldn't take him. First of all, the guy doesn't have class. He doesn't shake your hand if you beat him. He kicks water into the stands. And overall, ask any reporter what's their true opinion about LeBron. You'll see. But I want to know from you guys, what do you think of our Charles Barkley statement? Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Really quick, show this guy with the snakes here. Is that the Black Mamba?